Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. Today we are going to read about healing from the Old Testament of the Holy Bible. Isaiah chapter 53 verse 5. But Jesus was wounded for our transgressions. Jesus was bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement or the punishment of our peace was upon you, Jesus. And with your stripes, Jesus, we are healed. Also, let's turn to the book of Acts, chapter 3, verse 4. And Peter, fastening his eyes upon the lame man with John, said, Look on us. And the lame man gave heed unto them, expecting to receive something of them. Then Peter said, What I have I give thee, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, rise up and walk. And Peter took the lame man by the right hand and lifted the lame man up. And immediately the lame man's feet and ankle bones received strength. And the healed man, now the healed, from lame man to healed man. And the healed man leaping up stood and walked and entered with them into the temple, walking and leaping and praising our Lord God Jehovah who had healed him. And all the people saw him, the healed man, walking and praising God, Jehovah, and they knew that it was he which sat for alms at the beautiful gate of the temple, and they were filled with wonder and amazement at that which had happened to him, because he had been healed in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Verse 16. And Jesus' name through faith, by hearing in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, has made this man strong in his legs, whom ye see and know. Yea, the faith in Jesus Christ of Nazareth has given this man perfect soundness in the presence of you all. Also, 1 Peter chapter 2, verse 24. Jesus himself bare our sins in Jesus' own body, on the tree or the cross, that we, being dead to sins in Jesus Christ of Nazareth, should live unto righteousness in Jesus Christ of Nazareth. By his stripes, Jesus, we were healed. Verse 25. For we were as sheep going astray, but we have now returned unto the shepherd and bishop of our souls. Soul means mind, will and emotions. Man is three, spirit, soul. Soul means mind, will, emotions and body. Three. Man is three. To the shepherd and bishop of our souls, Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Thank you everybody for listening to me today. Please visit my two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all, always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.